Get ready for College Hoops on 2K Sports.
The Iowa Hawkeyes go up against the Illinois Fighting Illini.
We're really excited to bring you this matchup. Hi there, everyone. We're here at Assembly Hall.
I'm Vern Lundquist, here with Bill Raftery and Tracy Wolfson. What's your take on this, Bill?
This game features a great matchup at the point guard position. Harmon is a superb point guard. He is a surprisingly strong shot blocker. Opponents have to choose their shots wisely, as he will send them back. Perkins can also hold his own at the point. You can't help but notice what a smart player he is. He understands all the little aspects of the game. Both looking to lead their teams to a win. We'll see who succeeds.
Dishes to the left. Easy look. The first basket of the game was scored by number 23. And they lead by two. Zero hands it off. Harmon swings it to the wing. Feeds left wing. Number 24 gets it outright. Drilled by number 42. We've now got a tie ball game. Now let's check in with the third member of our team, Tracy Wolfson. Tracy?
Just before the game, I talked with the Fighting Illini coach. He told me that they want to use their quickness to their advantage. He said they couldn't think of another squad that could match their team's speed, and he wants to make sure that shows tonight by getting out on the break and showing how fast this game can be played. Guys?
Thanks, Tracy. Knocks down the first one. Gets the second to fall as well. Number 42 inbounds the ball. Top of the key. Harmon. Perkins is tagged with the reach, and that's his first foul.
Oh, you can't come across the body like that. That is a textbook reach.
Dishes it to the wing. Number 42 tosses it up. Connects on the top shot. It's a tie ball game. Dishes right wing. Number 4. Number 23 passes it back to the wing. Number 20. With the shot, the jumper was buried by number 4. They take a 2-point lead.
Play the ball, play the ball. Go line it up, line it up. Spread it.
Passes
out.
It to the right.
Door,
Hawkins has it, baseline.
Watch the baseline. I got him.
Hawkins,
by yourself.
From the wing, hits it, and we're all tied up, 6. Catches it on the elbow. Freeman throws it up. Number 24 snatches the rebound. About 15 and a half minutes left in the half.
Might have rushed that one just a little bit. There was plenty of time on the shot clock, but he got a little over-anxious.
That last basket was buried by Hawkins.
Oh, yes, that's a fantastic feed to get it down low for the easy deuce.
Right wing. Swings it to the left wing. Number 4 frees it for 3. He's got 5.
There's no question what kind of defense they're in, Vern. Minimum.
number 24. Knocks down the first one. He gets them both. Freeman inbounds the ball. Skips it to the right wing. Freeman gets it on the strike.
You know he's not missing that one. The D needs to try and keep with him, Vern.
Iowa really knows how to put the ball in the basket. They have a great offensive mindset and can put points up in a hurry.
Spread it out.
Let's it go. The three ball was good by Hunter. And they now go up by two. Bounce pass, right wing. Freeman backs in. Hawkins yanks it down off the glass.
That's questionable defending there. They're lucky to get away with a miss.
Stay with him, stay with him.
Zero.
By yourself, by yourself.
Gets it on the elbow. Harmon dishes it to the free throw line. The three-pointer knocked down by number 24. They got on this roll a while ago and just haven't looked back. Top of the key, beats it to the wing. Number four, behind the arc, got it. He's shooting 100% from downtown.
Switch up, switch up.
Zero, takes it up, slides in with a soft finger roll. They're ahead, 18-14. Pass, outright. Shoots the turnaround. It was drained by number 20, but they're still behind by two.
I got ball.
Zero. Has it. Left wing. What a pass. Zero lays it up and in. And they're up by four. Right wing. One on one. Dishes to the baseline. Number four. Can't hit the three-pointer. About 12 and a half minutes left in the half. Harmon, the finisher. He gets hammered. He'll head to the strike. He'll take the foul. That defender clearly got some contact as he tried to make the shot.
Yep, that's an open and shut case. He got hacked.
And he makes the first.
Coach McCaffrey may have to deal with some chemistry issues after those substitutions because that gives him a pretty inexperienced lineup out there.
He's off on the second. Puts it up.
That offensive rebound didn't come to him by accident. He knew right where to be.
They bring their lead to seven. They're getting set to inbound the ball. Number 20 inbounds the ball. Feeds it to the left wing. Number 20 catches it in the paint. The last shot laid gently in. Right around 12 minutes left in the half.
Well, I hate to say it, but with as much good offense as we've seen so far, he's been just as much sloppy defense.
Hawkins takes the shot. It's good. Nice offensive rebound. He's got six. Pass, outright. Bowen. Leads him in. Off the glass and in by number 20. They're now down by five.
They're going to apply some pressure here and with full court, minimum.
What you going to do?
Left block.
Kick it out, kick it out.
dishes it to the top of the key. Good look by Hawkins. And they're now out in front by 7. Number 4. Connects from long range. He's 3-for-4 from deep.
What you gonna do? Rotate, pick him up, pick him up. I'm open.
0 has it. Cross court. Skip pass, right wing. Harmon.
By yourself.
The shot clock's running down. From deep. Snatched inside by McCaffrey.
When a shot like that comes around, you've got to hit it.
They just dared him to shoot. Harmon brings it up court. Down low. 0 off the backboard and in. They lead 29-23. Number 20 inbounds the ball. Iowa has had serious problems with their interior defense. And Tracy has a report from their bench.
Coach McCaffrey is definitely aware of that problem. He told his assistants that they have to bring more defenders into the paint, even if it means leaving the perimeter open. Desperate measures here, Vern.
Thanks, Tracy.
Can you believe the start to this game? We've got a track meet on our hands.
Watch the lane. Switch, baby, switch. Stay in.
Harmon.
Play him strong. Dig 87, dig. Whoa. I got him. I'm open.
Dumps it to the paint. Harmon. From about 19 feet, McCaffrey gets the board inside.
Nice work by the big fella to get that rebound.
Number 4. Catches it out left. Number 20 kicks it out to the perimeter.
That's the shot they want. It didn't go in, but they'll keep taking that one.
Throws it up. Number 23 inbounds the ball. Well, let's get back to the action. Both teams are making a few lineup changes. Leads him with the pass. About 8.5 minutes left in the half. Passes to the baseline. Harmon hits the wide open shot. And they're out in front by 6. Freeman catches it left side. Goes up. Nice job on the assist by Hawkins. They extend the lead to 8.
There's no question what kind of defense they're in, Vern. Minimum.
Gets it out left. Bowen passes back to the left wing. High post. McCaffrey shoots it. Hits the jumper. They cut it to 6. Right around 7 minutes left in the half.
Watch left side.
Beats it to the wing. 0. Dishes it to the right wing. Buried by Harmon. He's shooting 66% from 3-point range. Number 23 has it. Right side. Illinois makes its first timeout of the game. Rodgers inbounds the ball. Zero at the controls.
I got ball, I got ball. Back door, back door. Tighten up, play them tight.
Number 24. Zero passes it to the wing. Rodgers gets the three-pointer to go. He's got three. Dishes to the right side. Zero passes it up court. Rodgers goes to the crossover. Knocks down the first one. The Hawkeyes will get a few of their starters back in the game. Gets the second to fall as well. Freeman inbounds the ball. Lead pass inside. The last layup was dropped in by number 20.
McCaffrey, terrific job to rotate the ball around and hit the open man.
About 5.5 minutes left in the half. Number 24.
By yourself, by yourself.
Catches it, far side.
Lock him up.
Number 24, bounces it to the corner.
Press him up, let's go. Ball, ball, ball. I'm open right.
Number 42, releases, nails it from the wing. And they now go up by 12. Leads him in. Skips it to the baseline. Pass, top of the key. McCaffrey has it. Down low. Number 4, the crossover.
Nice little double clutch there on the lay-in.
Just over 4 minutes left in the half. Takes it up. The up fake was a good one, and so was the layup by Zero. They're in front, 47-35. Dishes it to the left wing. Freeman dumps it down low. Number 20 takes the shot. Number 24 grabs the rock.
Look at the D. What a great job bothering them underneath. That stopped my booster confidence.
Passes back to the middle. Last shot laid in by Zero. McCaffrey inbounds the ball.
How about that one? Beautiful cut and a terrific lead pass.
Uses the crossover. Last basket was made by number 4.
This fella is a fantastic offensive player, Vern. That kind of defense just isn't going to cut it against him.
Sizing up his man. Number 4, lead pass inside. The last layup was dropped in by number 20. He's a player, Bill, who can put the ball exactly where it needs to be.
No doubt, Fern. He leads his man so well, he couldn't help but drop it in.
Baseline. Puts it up. The 15-footer was buried by Hawker. By 12. Number 4 dumps it off. Bowen. Passes it to the free throw line. McCaffrey has it. on the inside. Feeds right wing. Perfect shot by number four. But they're still behind by nine. 2:23 left in the first half. Number 42. It drops. They take a 12-point lead.
They've got their defense and it's minute.
Gets it. High post. Freeman dishes to the low block. That last basket was nailed by Bowen. Hawkins inbounds the ball. Harmon brings it up.
Freeman, that pass made it happen, Vern.
No doubt, Bill. I thought he had a look, too, but he wisely dished it off to his teammate. Right wing. Number 20. Swings it to the corner. Freeman can't get the jumper to fall. 1:16 left in the first half.
That was a much quicker shot than they might have liked, but it was a pretty open look, so it's tough to fault it.
Launches one from beyond the arc. Gets it to go. He's 3-for-4 from beyond the arc. Passes right side. McCaffrey. And it's scooped up by Harmon. The Illini are going to burn a few seconds off the clock.
I'd love to see that. He was lurking around, then pounced. Such a thief, Vern.
Misfired on that last three by number 24. Bowen passes to the wing. Left side. Dishes to the elbow. Number 20 backs down. Nice touch from that distance.
It sets up so much of your post game if you can face the basket and knock that jumper down with confidence.
Number 12 inbounds the ball. 19 seconds left in the first half. Number 42 shoots the three. Hawkins gets the offensive rebound. Harmon forces it up. The three won't fall. They still have an 11-point lead. And we're headed to halftime with the score 57-46. Give us your opinion on the first half, Bill.
Well, I don't want to rule out the possibility of a comeback, Vern. It hasn't been pretty so far, but there is plenty of time.
Now we'll bring you our player of the half. Who's your pick, Bill?
Harmon is the guy for me, Vern. Look at this scoring display. He hasn't been afraid to put it on the deck and take it to the tin or pull up from deep and knock down the jumper. A fantastic display.
Solid performance from our player of the half. Number 42 inbounds it to start the second half. Number 24 gets it right wing. Number 42. Gets it right wing. The three-pointer knocked down by number 24. He's 2-for-4 for the game. Down low, beats it to the wing, fires, tried to answer back with a three, but it's missed by number four. Lucky break for the defense.
Whoever was supposed to be guarding him better wake up, because the next time, it won't be a miss.
Hawkins passes it to the wing. Number 24 catches it, right wing. Dumps it to the inside. 20. Number 23 puts it up, knocks it down from 20 feet away. He's shooting 100% for the game. Number 24 skips it to the baseline. To the elbow. Dishes it to the stripe from 18 feet away. The shot was short by Hawkins, but they're still up by 12. Number 4, nice little crossover. Number 23, Freeman hands it off. Swing pass, left wing. Hawkins hauls it in. That's his fifth rebound in this one. Number 24 leads him with the pass. Banks it right in. He's got 10. About 15 and a half minutes left in the second half. Gets it. Top of the key. Freeman dumps it to the middle. Pulled in by Hawkins.
The D really did his job there to make him change the shot.
Harmon shoots from the top of the key. Swishes it through. 16 points, and he's his team's leading scorer.
They're playing man-to-man here, Vern.
Right side. For three. Corralled by Hawkins. That's his seventh rebound so far. Number 24.
That's another rebound for a team that's doing a great job on the boards. They've got a big edge there today.
Last attempt off the mark by zero. The Hawkeyes are really struggling.
Beautiful rebound. Boxed his man out and never let him regain position.
Perkins has it. Out left. Takes it up. Knocks it down off a nice move. And they're now down by 14. Passes to the paint. Number 42. Number 24 unloads. Drops it in from beyond the arc. He's shooting 75% from long range. Number 20 inbounds the ball. Left wing from long range. No good by Freeman.
That's what a coach wants from his defenders. Stay with your best shooter and don't give him any easy looks.
Rodgers with the shot. It's in for three. They've now scored 13 unanswered points. Number 23. Bounces it to the left side. Number 4. Answers right back with his own three. 21 points, and he leads all in scoring. Catches it, top of the key. Hawkins dumps it to the paint. Last shot dropped in by Rodgers. Number 23 inbounds the ball.
Illinois is making sure that everyone is getting enough looks and a chance to contribute. Their shot distribution has been wonderful.
Right wing shoots. The three was drained by number 4, but they still trailed by 16. Passes to the right wing. Zero goes up. State Farm drive of the game.
This guy is fun to watch, Vern. He can really fill it up.
About 12 and a half minutes left in the second half. Dishes it to the right wing. Freeman catches it outright. Number 20 takes it up. Good with the fadeaway. He's 6-for-7 for the game. Stolen away.
The D was really waiting for him there.
That's how you do it. Keep the heat on. Wait for the misstep and then capitalize.
Pass outright. Rodgers backs him down. Harmon has it in the paint. Poked away, but it's recovered by Hawkins. Zero passes it to the top of the key. Feeds it to the left wing. Harmon. Freeman pulls it down. Freeman has had some difficulties. Perkins gets it. Left side. Feeds. Left wing. Ashtray off the mark by number 4.
He did a real good job to stay that close on his shooter. Just getting ahead of will bother most players enough to make the miss.
Iowa is really struggling. Number 4. From downtown, it's good. He's 7-for-11 from three-point range. One-on-one. Zero skips it to the corner. Number 20 yanks it down inside. With nobody around, he still couldn't convert.
Sometimes you can be too wide open.
Teams will make some substitutions. Gets the second to fall as well. Rodgers inbounds the ball.
You know what kind of defense they're in, don't you, Vern? Minimum.
The lay-in was good by Zero. Harmon with the nice pass, 7 assists, and he leads both teams in that category. Leads him with the pass. High post, passes back to the top of the key. Number 20. Perkins gets it, right wing.
Perkins, considering how much he's been struggling, they're lucky it's still tied up. If he could just give them a little bit more offense, they'd be in great shape.
Number 24. Poke three. And it's scooped up by number 23.
Not a good entry pass, Fern. You just can't force it in there.
Nice touch on that last three by Bowen.
That's a great shot. His man didn't give much room, though, but he was still able to knock it down.
Harmon passes to the low block. The Hawkeyes can cut it to single digits. Tip. And it's controlled by Illinois.
Wonderful job of delaying the basketball that time. Great pick.
Oh, beautiful pass. Perimeter. Raises up. The jumper was buried by Zero. They're now up by 12. Well, let's get back to the action. Number 20 inbounds the ball. McCaffrey bounces it to the wing. Number 12 corrals the miss off a nice box out.
That's just a blown assignment by the defense. You can't afford too many of those.
Harmon catches it down low. Got his man up in the air, but couldn't knock it down. They've still got a 12-point lead. Tipped away, but it's recovered by number 23. Bounce pass, left wing. Number 20. Count it. They make it a single-digit game. Harmon dishes it to the right. Launches it on the money. They're up 83-71. Under 8 minutes left in the second half. Bowen pulls the trigger, drains the easy jumper. He's shooting 80% for the game. Zero. Leads him in. Goes up. The beautiful pass led straight to the layup by number 24. He's got 15. Number 20 has it. Right side. McCaffrey. From downtown. Gets the bucket. He's got 9. Illinois is getting killed by the three-point shot. And Tracy has a report on that.
The Fighting Illini coach told his assistant coaches to stop focusing on interior defense and make sure they clamp down on the perimeter so they can stop this barrage of three-pointers.
All right, Tracy. Number 42 dumps it off. Number 11 dishes it to the right wing. Leads him with the pass. Gets whistled for a foul. And
he needs to make sure he gets a piece of the ball, too, if he's going to foul him that late on an attempt.
Foul shot is good for a three-point play. Freeman inbounds the ball. The Hawkeyes with some difficulties. Right wing. With the crossover. Passes it to the high post. Number 23 for three. Good. And they're now behind by 9. Hawkins. Fouled hard and he'll take a trip to the line. It down. He gets them both. McCaffrey inbounds the ball. The Hawkeyes have been lights out from beyond the arc. Dishes to the left. Number 4 catches it, right side. Feeds, right wing. The trifecta by number 23. He's shooting 50% from long range. Number 24 has it, left wing. Number 42 dumps it to the inside. The last layup was dropped in by number 24. Under 6 minutes left in the second half.
I know the crowd loves this kind of up-tempo game. But frankly, the D hasn't been too stellar today.
Number 23 raises up, drops the tray. But they're still down by 7. Number 42. Hawkins from deep. He rips down the rebound. The Hawkeyes with some abysmal stats.
Tough rebound. No denying him on that one.
Perkins has it. Right wing.
Foul!
He gets it! Both teams are going to make some substitutions. gets them both. Hawkins inbounds the ball. Harmon lets it go. No dice from long range. But they're still out in front by five. Dishes, top of the key. Dangerous pass. And it's gathered up by Harmon.
Wonderful job of denying the basketball that time. Great pick.
Number 42. This crowd couldn't be any happier. Just listen to the people in this building. And they go up by seven. Number 23 passes to the paint. Freeman, it's off. Simple conversion, and somehow it doesn't fall.
Those are the kind of shots that will haunt you for a while.
Number 42. Skips it to the right side. Harmon, he snatches it off the glass. The Hawkeyes have been dialed in from long range.
His mid-range game is generally solid.
He can't believe it, and I can't believe it. McCaffrey catches it inside. Freeman fouls him. Almost a three-point opportunity. Instead, he'll go to the line for two. Second to fall as well. Hawkins inbounds the ball. Hawkins catches it. High post. Zero. Nothing but net. They bring their lead to seven. Perkins bounces it to the top of the key. Out left. Kicks it out to the wing. Leads him in. It's deflected. And it's picked up by Illinois.
He was trying to thread the needle, Vern. There just wasn't enough space for that pass.
Pickett brings it up the floor. With another assist, he'd have 10 in the game. Number 23. Number 20 gets it. Top of the key. Top of the key. Intercepted.
Oh, the quick hands. Before they even knew what hit them, he made off with that one.
Number 20 inbounds the ball. 2:17 left in the game. Number 23. Number 20. He rips down the rebound. Last shot laid in by Freeman.
He gets up close and personal and closes the deal.
Leaves no room for error and no room for anybody to do anything about it. Harmon hands it off. The crossover. Zero takes it up. Hammer. And he will go to the line. Good on the first. Gets the second, and that will push the lead to double digits. The Hawkeyes have been lights out from beyond the arc. Number 23
lobs it to the left side.
Goes up.
The layup was banked in by Zero. And they're now up by 12. Iowa is really struggling. Perkins lets it go. Trifecta.
Number 24 inbounds the ball.
The disparity in threes is tremendous. They're just shooting the lights out.
And their opponent simply cannot keep up. Zero uses the crossover. Buried easily by number 24.
Every basket is another dagger. The game is all but over.
But it's recovered by Iowa. Throws it up. Nice pump fake to set up the three by number 4.
He's been hurting them out there, Vern. When are they going to wake up? I'm still waiting for the D to make the adjustment and lock them down. I can appreciate their willingness to keep battling, Vern, but I think it's too late to save the game. Fouling isn't going to do them any good anymore. Well, no choice but to foul. They've got to stop the clock and get the ball back right away.
Number 4 has picked up his second foul.
I think it's a little too late for this, Vern. They're just prolonging the agony by fouling because this game's out of reach.
Number 4,
he fouls him.
They're in the bonus here, so that'll be a 1-1 at the line. The foul stops the clock, which is just what the doctor ordered.
And that's why they did it. Time is not on their side. Very smart play.
Knocks it down.
Gets the second to fall as well. Freeman inbounds the ball. The Hawkeyes bring it up the court. Perkins puts it out. No good from three-point line.
For this one,
the Illini knock off Iowa 107-97.